You gotta talk as you're doing.
Hi guys.
If you are a parent or have friends who are, chances are you all think you have the most beautiful children, right? The internet might have something to say about that. Surprisingly, the web has
turned into a place to not only judge adults and their beauty, but children as well.
These are the kids that have left the world mesmerized with their beauty and what they are doing now.
Did young model Christina Kumanova's beauty stand the test of time? Stay tuned to find out. If you are new to our channel, don't forget to click the subscribe button and give this video a big thumbs up. Today we are showing you 10 of the most beautiful kids in the world, all grown up. Linnea Grace. If you've never heard of Linnea Grace, you might want to write it down because she has a big future ahead of her. The now teenager was born in San Francisco, California in 2004. When she was 3 years old, her father took some photos of Grace and submitted them to Ford Models. Soon after, the agency called her parents wanting to meet little Linnea Grace. When they made it to the Ford offices in San Francisco, there was already a contract waiting. It didn't take long for Grace to book her first job with the department store Macy's.
Sadly, it was short-lived because a few years later, Ford got rid of their children's division, and Grace had to unwillingly take a break from modeling. During that time, the young model got braces on her teeth and prepared for her comeback. She signed with a new agency called JE, and the braces came off. And she hasn't looked back since.
She's worked with Ralph Lauren, Old Navy, and was even featured in the Avicii Wake Me Up video.
Could I just say, on this list, don't worry.
Nanny's a cop, so I'll tell you if everyone's
a cop. And also, I don't know any of these kids. I haven't heard of any of them.
We can upload that to the channel, I've
done. I haven't heard of any of these kids.
I gotta check.
So, what has she been up to these days? The now 13-year-old model is headed to 8th grade and still modeling.
She's now signed with Wilhelmina Models and also has quite an impressive following
on social media.
Charbat
Gula. You may have never heard the name Charbat Gula, but there is a pretty good chance you have seen her face.
In 1984, National Geographic photographer Stephen McCurry snapped a photo of Gula when she was a schoolgirl. She was outside a refugee camp in Pakistan when she gave the photographer permission to take her picture. This stunning portrait made the front cover of National Geographic in June of 1985. For the next 17 years, she would be known as Afghan Girl.
The world was instantly drawn to the little girl's beautiful green.
Guys, do you think this girl's beautiful? Me and my dad don't think so. Like, she's got like dirty skin and stuff. Like, I'm not saying that she isn't beautiful, but I didn't know about this. I don't think any of you guys know about this. I don't know.
Eyes. Everyone questioned if she made it and wondered what the stunning child was up to now. In 2002, McCurry went on a mission to find Gula and went back to the refugee camp where he captured the photo. Thankfully, someone recognized the picture and led Gula to the photographer and his team. The little girl had clearly grown up. Just look at the difference. She told the photographer she remembered the day he took her picture. She claimed it upset her that a stranger took her photo, and it was the first and only picture of the woman
until 2012.
Gula comes from a very war-torn area and has had a rough life. In 2016, she was arrested for illegally trying to obtain a Pakistani identification card. Anastasia Bezrukova. By the time she was 8 years old, she was already a well-known model in Russia. Even though she was so young, she had a huge portfolio that showed off her incredible range. She could shoot glamour, lifestyle, fashion, beauty, sports, the list goes on and on. That is more versatility than some adult models we know. There is literally nothing Bezrukova could not do as a child model. Because of this, she began booking with some pretty impressive fashion labels like Armani and publications like Harper's Bazaar. Just look at her cover on Baby Marlin magazine. It's hard to believe that the girl was only 8 years old at the time. Their lessons. Diana Pentovich. Out of all of the beautiful children on this list, Diana Pentovich may be the least recognizable.
Unless you are a huge fan of fashion. This Russian beauty was born in 2004, but didn't start modeling
until a bit later. When she was 7 years old, Pentovich was well on her way to a modeling career.
It all happened by accident. Pentovich's mother registered amateur photos of the child modeling to a fashion website for children. It didn't take long for photographers to show interest in working with the beautiful little girl.
She did some test photo shoots and was able to sign to a modeling agency in Russia. The rest is history. The young girl was considered one of Russia's top 10 most beautiful children models. She has done a little bit of growing in the 6 years since her discovery. The now 13-year-old is still very gorgeous and working with some major fashion publications
like Elle and Harper's Bazaar. Just look at her gorgeous long hair. She has really grown... count. Of course, her mother stood by her decision and said these people were sick. These days, the beautiful model is now 12 years old and living in Los Angeles, where she has signed a contract with LA Models.
She travels the world modeling and doesn't take any of it for granted.
She is having fun and still living the life of an average tween girl.
For more of your favorite child stars
or pop culture, check out our friends at The Trendy. What do you think about these most beautiful kids in the world that are all grown up? Let us know in the comments section below. Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to subscribe to The Taco. Thanks for watching.